Hello, welcome to Cooking with Sollywood. Today, we have a special guest star, MiniWarGamer Dave. Today, we have an awesome, awesome meal prepared. We're gonna eat cockroaches, and we're gonna show you how to properly prepare them and make the best cockroaches you've ever eaten.
Because we've done this before.
Yes.
That's a lie.
It's a big lie. Yeah. And we're never gonna do it again.
We aren't?
Well, no, actually, you know what? There is a chance these really are gonna be delicious, and I didn't just lie to you.
Yeah.
With our fancy cooking stuff. So this, balsamic vinegar, we're just gonna make a reduction. All you have to do, put it on medium heat.
Can you say make a reduction?
Yeah, so it's
like you're like adding stuff. That's counterintuitive.
All right, well the reduction.
Reduction is like you reduce?
Well, what's gonna happen? We're gonna heat it.
I'm no chef, I don't understand.
What's gonna happen, when you heat it up, the water's gonna evaporate, which is what happens to water, and then you're just gonna left with this sticky balsamic junk.
Oh. Are we eating junk?
We're eating cockroaches.
Oh. That's better than junk.
I hope so. The next part, we're gonna deep fry the cockroaches because I do not want them crawling back up my throat. So this is just vegetable oil. It's simple.
Because crawling up throat is gross.
So gross.
Yeah.
And we need some chopped basil. So. Move this pineapple. I have the pineapple on that. I did not plan ahead properly. This is how we're gonna do it.
Looks pretty good, man.
Well, the pineapple we're eating for dessert. It is gonna be good.
Yes.
So this is how we cut basil, and I'm gonna use a cutting board. You put a couple leaves together, roll it up, kind of like a joint. That's your thing.
That was my first time. Like, what kind of cooking show is this?
And you just cut it into thin little slivers.
Wait, you're doing this on here and not on the cutting board?
It's got pineapple on it. Oh man. They're back.
Are they?
Well, I'm holding them again. Oh, I can see their eyes.
Can you? Where?
There's a little bulb right there.
What?
Big giant eyes.
Those aren't. Oh, they are, aren't they?
I hate this right now. I am so.
I couldn't help myself!
I hate this. How am I gonna eat this?
You can do it! You can do it!
Look at how. Dude, they're massive. Look at how big they are. Where are these from again?
Madagascar.
Yeah, Madagascar roaches. I have a pretty large thumb, and so does Dave.
I would say it's probably
the size of our thumb?
Yeah. Like, and not just the thumb, but like the entire thumb.
Now they're still frozen. So if we don't act fast, they're gonna start moving again.
Dude, they have faces.
I've never eaten a face. No, I can't even look. I'm feeling sympathy for them.
Are you?
I see their face.
Do you feel sympathy for them when you see them in your kitchen cupboard?
I won't. I will smash them. I can't even. I'm scared even using tongs. Oh!
And it's only because it's so hot, and they're so cold.
Here's what I'm doing. I'm getting the lid. I think they run out of there.
Oh,
they're running. So this is the proper.
Oh, no! Oh, no!
Neil!
I didn't lie?
I don't know!
Oh, man! They're kicking! Oh, this is amazing! I love it!
They're bigger! They're getting bigger!
No! They're not supposed to get bigger!
Look at them! Oh! They're fattened up!
Yes, they have!
They're not moving. I think they're cooked. So.
No.
Look at the hope
I have.
What?
That they're not dead.
Hey, if they haven't woken up after being boiled in oil, I think they're dead.
They're necrotic creatures.
This is what a delicious plate of cockroaches looks like after you've prepared them the delicate way that we have just prepared them.
Hello, Steve.
Oh, come on.
You are a good person.
Get it away from me.
Okay.
3.
Ah! He did it!
The whole thing!
Ah!
No. My tongue.
I swallowed. It's gone.
Yeah, mine's gone too.
Steve! Steve! No. You gotta eat yours!
No.
This is the initiation to be part of the club!
I was not expecting that. I'm impressed.
You gotta keep it down though. I believe in you. I think you bit me!
I don't have the constitution for this.
Do you hear the noises inside your brain?
Yeah. I'm sweating.
Actually, you are.
Yeah. Whoa. Well, I'm sweating more than the hot chicken wings.
You're reacting to this like I reacted to the chicken wings.
Yeah, it's weird.
The taste was not good.
I got it. It's down.
Okay. I would say that Neil's the winner here.
Well, I think I'm the winner here, guys.